creating a team with Jane was all about how we can handle business for our clients. She's a good balance. And I think Jane brings it back to reality when we're talking about certain subjects, and she'll just say it like it is. Just knowing that I can trust how she handles our clients and the experience that she's had and the positive comments that I get from people. And thanks for, you know, setting us up with Jane, and just knowing that she's really handling somebody like I would, it's a great fit for both of us.
One of my favorite things about Jason, I always know when Jason gets to the office in the morning because I can hear him whistling. As soon as I hear the whistle, I know that he's entered the building. He greets everyone, probably the friendliest person I've ever met. When we started having conversations about working together, I was excited. I was excited to be a part of it and be associated with him and be able to, you know, brand myself with him because of the way that he was respected within the industry.
I truly believe that a team approach can really benefit the buyer and seller. I think there's so many ways that it benefits, from the negotiating process to a time management to new ideas that somebody might see for a property that you might not see specifically. There's too many to mention, but I truly believe that a team process benefits the client in the end.
Just having someone to bounce ideas off of, gain from his experience or things that he's been through. By us working together and relying on each other, it allows both of us to have our own time as well, which keeps us fresh in the business, which keeps us energized to get out there and do for our clients when we are able to step away.
I feel that because we're a team, we do have an edge on the marketplace. I feel that it really helps by having two people with good reputations that knows the marketplace. It does precede you, and I think that's the reason that we do the amount of business that we do, and we continue to get referrals from family and friends. I think that makes a huge difference.